Hi, I'm Odile Bagot, a doctor of gynecology of over 25 years. I hear all kinds of questions about the vagina, and here are some of the ones I'm asked most often. The G-point is not a myth at all. It's an anatomic reality located on the anterior face of your vagina. But don't imagine it is the on-off bottom of the orgasm. You will be better off going to look on the side of the clitoris. It is not a good idea. This for two reasons. First, the vagina is self-cleaning. Secondly, because if you do, you will unbalance the normal ecosystem of the vagina that usually protects you against infections like yeast or vaginosis. Menstrual protections are intended to provide women with the greatest comfort during their period. Every woman should feel free to choose what she considers the best for her.